I'm going to briefly go over how to install this mod on Citra. 3DS users, you can still do this, but files and what locations may differ. First and foremost, you want to go into the link in the description and download the orion.rar file. Once you've got that downloaded, what you need to do, open it and extract this file. Extract this file here into your mod directory. Now, how to do that is just simply right click, open mod locations, and it will take you to this page here. If this doesn't show up, that's okay, it's perfectly fine, because we're replacing that folder anyway, so all you do is drag and drop and that's you good to go. And with that, you can enjoy your new kit in Inazuma 11 Go Galaxy, Supernova and Big Bang. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and maybe consider subscribing. I plan to do more tutorials with modding in the future, so stay tuned for that as well. I've got a couple of guides coming up as well, you know, that's nice. We love a bit of guides. Anyway, with that said, I'm off.